Here in our test course, let's go into our slalom. This is going to show side-to-side action, such as going around corners or evasive maneuvering. Then onto our alternating speed bumps, this is going to show a twisting action, such as going over potholes or uneven pavement. Then finally onto our solid speed bumps, this is going to show an up and down action, such as pulling in and out of a driveway or out of a parking lot.